We're built for this moment.
This is our chance to achieve greatness. This is it. We got a great opportunity.
This is going to be our toughest challenge.
The bandwagon's empty. Remember, this is how we started the season. No one was with us.
You just got to bring it. You've got to bring it tonight.
Win this game. That's all I want you thinking about. Quarter by quarter by quarter. That's it.
Season is on the line for the Bulls and their fans. There are better than 21,000 here at the Fan House on Madison, and they are pumped up for Game 5 of this Best of 7 Eastern Conference Final. Rose with the flip off the rebound. Off the steal, here's Dang. Oh, he beats LeBron James. It counts at the foul. You can see LeBron trying to time for a chase down. Rose picking his way. And score! He was able to slip through.
The crowd is back into it.
The Miami in a bit of a drought after their good run. Here's Rose pulling it up. Yes. Bulls have hit their last six shots. LeBron James falling away from Joakim Noah. Nice feed. Miller sets it up for Bosh. Bang for third. Gets it. Look at all that.
24 minutes, not only of just everything you've got, but it's got to be concentrated.
12 great minutes. 12 great minutes. That's what we need right now. 12 great minutes.
Here is Dang. And he gets the third quarter going. Anthony coming out to set the pick. Bosh. Chris Bosh with 12 points. Miami is within five.
That's a great sign if you're a Miami fan.
Fires it to Rose, shoots for three, and hits! The Bulls have opened up an 11-point lead. Here comes Wade, and he scores, and a foul! James for three, yes! LeBron James from downtown! Chicago had led 77-65, with just under 2 minutes remaining in the fourth. Rose spinning his way, and scores! Sensational move by Derrick Rose. Goes back up by seven. Wade on a step back for three. And he was fouled by Rose. Then got picked off James for three. And the game is tied at 7-9. Miami has a foul to give. That pass broken up by James. Shot clock at five. LeBron with the step back. Yes! Miami has taken the lead. Now to three. Now to two. Here's Rose. Can he get it off? It is blocked. That will do it. The Miami Heat have come from behind to defeat the Chicago Bulls 83-80. And Miami is headed to the NBA Finals for another matchup with the Mavericks.